accused of stealing thousands of dollars in donations from mosques. Daly City police say 47-year-old Ashraf Hagazi was arrested in Sacramento. The police believe he stole from one mosque in South San Francisco and the Daly City Islamic Center twice this month. Investigators also believe he may be responsible for a similar burglary in San Mateo. Hagazi is facing several felony burglary charges.